Good evening and thanks for joining us for 41 NBC News at 6. I'm Shelby Coates.
And I'm Tucker Sargent. Our top story tonight at 6, a Macon woman is found dead in her home.
And the Bibb County Sheriff's Office says this is now a homicide investigation. Deputies say they found the body of 49-year-old Cynthia Berry inside a home at Winchester Place. Deputies made the discovery around 1:30 this morning.